Excitement is in the air in this community because everybody's looked at the rigs behind us here and they know that water is about to be struck in this school. This is going to change the way the children here are going to live. Before today, the children have had to travel anywhere between 3 and 5 kilometers to fetch water. And it's not always clean water. And for the first time, they're going to have clean water nearby. This is something that excites the whole village. And you'll be seeing many more of the villagers coming to show you the excitement. I represent this constituency. I was born here and raised here. I drank from those puddles. That water was not very clean. And I know that most of the diseases that afflict our people are waterborne diseases. And a change in the water, just making available clean water, can eradicate 70% of all those diseases. And we can have healthy children and have healthy parents and have healthy citizens. And the government of Kenya supports this team that has come to provide this clean water. God TV, Angel Mission, we want you to know that we support you. We want you to know that we will work with you in order to enable our people to get clean water. This is very, very exciting. As a local member of parliament, I am very excited about this. This is the beginning, and I hope that it's going to be a beginning for many more boreholes and many more opportunities for clean water in this area. I want to thank you that you have also brought not just clean water, but a message of love, a message of Christ through this clean water. And we just want to appreciate your brotherhood, your fellowship with us. This is really an opportunity for Kenyans and the people of Pokot to directly, through television, fellowship with people from all over the world who are watching.